And I had the idea that Laura should be mute for most of the movie, not speaking. And then when she does, we put another impediment between Logan and her in that she's speaking Spanish.
Shut the fuck up!
So instantly we needed a kid who was bilingual, who could speak fluent Spanish, who would be credible as a child raised in a Mexican facility, which is where the Transigen lab is located. We began a search for Latino kids between 9 and 12 that could handle action, could act, and could speak English and Espanol. We must have seen 1,000 kids.
Both of Daphne's parents are actors, an English actor whose work I've always admired. And her mother is a very fine and distinguished Spanish stage actress.
Daphne Keene is a sharp kid, and she's physical, she's daring, she's fearless, and she's a really good actress.
James showed me a clip of her audition on camera. And he said, I'd just like to know what you think of this. And she was playing a scene, and it was very, very good. And then on the clip, she asked the director, could she improvise the scene? And she went into her own version of the scene in a mixture of Spanish and English. And it was one of the most extraordinary bits of audition tape I'd ever seen in my life.
It's 2,000 fucking miles. You've been sitting in the back. You could have fucking talked to me this whole time. Shut the fuck up!
Mason, Richter, Kid, and Bobby, and Charlotte.
Who's that?
Mason, Richter, Kid, and
so
Bobby,
who is that? Who is it?
Montana. Montana.
What?
Montana.
What about him? No. Yes, your mom, she read a lot of stories. Your mom made this up. This is all bullshit. You understand? Yes, I know, I know. I read it, I've seen it. This is a comic book, okay? This is all just fantasies, all just pictures, made up pictures. Yes, oh, okay, I understand. Yes, okay, fine, yeah. This place here, okay, this does not exist. Listen to me. This does not, no existo, Eden, no existo. There is no Eden, understand?
Si, si, si.
No, there is no Eden, there is no Bobby, there is no Richter, there is none of it. This is all just some big fucking lie. And I know where fucking Montana is, and I'm not taking it there.
There are qualities you can't ask of somebody to deliver. A level of strength, a sort of stage presence, and a maturity that still doesn't really make sense to me. That felt like she could do this most difficult thing of, on the one hand, being this emotional kind of co-star with Hugh and with Patrick. And on top of that, then also manage the physicality, which is pretty demanding. She was really a remarkable discovery.
And she came in for the audition. There's a scene where she punches me in the arm, and I went home and I had bruises all over my arm. No offense to all those guys I fought, but I've never gone home with bruises until that day. She's the most level-headed, amazing kid. She is a phenomenal, phenomenal actress. It was a real honor to share the film with her.